गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट सेकेंड BSc फोर्थ सेमिस्टर। सिलेबस एकोलॉजी। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बायोस्फीयर कॉन्सेप्ट इन द चैप्टर इकोसिस्टम। So, definitions of biosphere. The regions of the surface and atmosphere of the Earth or another planet occupied by living organisms is called biosphere. The biosphere, also known as the ecosphere, is the Earth's dynamic biological epidermis of unknown dimensions. It is the natural habitat of living organisms. It's made up of the lithosphere surface, a lower portion of the atmosphere, and the hydrosphere. The biosphere is a narrow zone on the surface of the Earth where soil, water, and air combine to sustain life. Life can only occur in this zone from fungi and bacteria to large animals. There are several different types of life. The biosphere is characterized as an area that contains all living organisms and the products of their activities. As a result, it plays a critical role in the maintenance of ecosystems, that is, the existence of species and their reciprocal interactions. And the biosphere is critical for climate regulations. The biosphere is a relatively thin layer of the Earth's surface that supports life. Reaching from a few kilometers into the atmosphere to deep sea vents, the biosphere is a global ecosystem made up of living organisms or biota and the non-living called abiotic factors that provide them with energy and nutrients. The biosphere is a narrow zone on the surface of the Earth where soil, water, and air combine to sustain life. Life can only occur in this zone from fungi and bacteria to large animals, there are several different types of life. Importance of biosphere. The biosphere provides the ecosystem that is needed for survival. Adaptation to the biosphere's climate is expected for living organisms. Biodiversity thrives within ecosystems, and the biosphere is a reliable source of food on Earth. Biodiversity is just what it sounds like, biological variety. The biosphere functions as the planet's life support system, assisting in the control of atmospheric composition, soil health, and the hydrological cycle. A indicator of a biome contribution to the earth. The biosphere is a narrow zone on the surface of the earth where soil, water, and air combine to sustain life. Life can only occur in this zone. Next is biosphere facts. The biosphere is related to the lithosphere, hydrosphere, and atmosphere, which are all spheres of the physical world. The lithosphere is the Earth's solid outer layer, which contains rocks, sand, and soil. Any of the main greenhouse gases, such as methane, carbon dioxide, and nitrous oxide, are affected by the biosphere. Next one, various environmental conditions, such as favorable temperature and moisture, are needed for organisms to live on Earth. Energy and nutrients are also needed by the species. The biosphere of the Earth contains all of the mineral and animal nutrients needed for life. This is the concept of biosphere. Thank you.